It's time for a fan mogul moment.
Hi, I'm Liza Jaine with Fan Moguls, and I'm here with the fantasy god, Kevin Sorbo.
And I am taller than this, see, so. I'm seated.
Wonderful.
I knew he was there.
There's no movie magic here. He is a tall, large man. Now, Kevin, can you please tell me about your new project? I know you have God is Not Dead in theaters now, and you have a new movie come out, Mythica. Can you tell me a little bit about that?
Mythica, I think we're doing a big kickoff at the Salt Lake City Comic-Con in September. And, you know, it's a Lord of the Rings type of story. It's a trilogy right now. They're hoping to do parts 4 and 5. We've shot all 3 of them already. I play a sort of a guy named Gojan Pai, is kind of a Gandalf type of character. And just busy. I mean, we shot that up, and all 3 of those movies are shot up in Provo, Utah area. And I have a movie in theaters now called God's Not Dead. It's in its 11th week in theaters. Comes out, DVD releases in September. Or no, August, take it back, it's in August. I have another movie coming out called The Secret Handshake that I shot in Nashville. That's coming out in September, October in theaters. I shot 5 movies this year already. Got 2 more lined up, and I just sold a series to the Hallmark Channel, and we're gonna shoot in Vancouver, British Columbia. The 2-hour pilot in August, and then that'll come out in November, and the series will start next year.
My goodness, hard working man. Now, you obviously are a huge name in fantasy. You are, you know, a god among this con. How did your fandom start? Are you a geek yourself?
You know, I guess, I'm a big Star Trek fan. So I grew up watching all the reruns, and because my older brother's watching it, so I loved it all through high school and college. I watched it. When I wrapped up my 7 years in Hercules, I was approached by Major Roddenberry. She said, my husband wrote this show in 1969. It's called Andromeda. We want you to be the captain. I was like, I don't need to see a script. I'm in. So we had a nice 5-year run on Andromeda, too, so can't complain.
That is great. You are one of our people. We truly appreciate that. Now tell me a little bit about your book. Are you a writer as well?
I'm a writer as well. It's called True Strength. Please go check it out. You can go to Amazon. Go to truestrengthbook.com to get more information on it. I had a near-death experience at the end of season 5 in Hercules. I had an aneurysm that exploded in my body, and I suffered 3 strokes and almost lost my left arm. The studio kept it very quiet.
My goodness, that's quite an ordeal to go through, especially when you're playing a Greek god. You've got to be strong. You've got to be, you know, indomitable.
It was tough on the ego, there's no question. But it took me 3 years to feel 100% again, but the last 2 seasons of Hercules, you can see that I wasn't doing as much as I'd done the first 5 seasons, just because it was a slow recovery for me.
Well, you obviously recovered perfectly. You look fantastic, and we are so excited about your new projects.
Join our army of loyal fans on Facebook. Stay up to date with the latest news and like us. And if you love Twitter, we've got some tweets for you.